I apologize. He said to me recently, I don't, he wouldn't want to live to be that old because of the, you know, possible health constraints or whatever. And I just know that wasn't Miss Pauline's experience. That little woman just the most amazing thing. I tell you, if your girl had a hero, she was definitely it. She's the matriarch I aspire to be. And so if the universe wants to give me another 50, 60 years, another full five more youngers, whatever, I'll take it. And I don't know if that's a sign from the universe. It's like, oh my God, there's a fire department here. We're not going to go be nosy. We'll sit here for a while, though. We're going to get into the song. And while we do, let's just be positive. Put some joy into the space, just in case. How about that? Oh, and they're right here. Wouldn't that be interesting if my neighbor called the police because I'm sitting here and he's just that kind of lame? We won't speak that into existence. I'll carry my ass in this house and lock the door.
Follow me. 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 Yeah. Follow me.
One of my neighbors is an epileptic, so I'm looking out to make sure that it's not him as well. Yo, the pistachio brigade around here is something serious, y'all.
Can all relax. We must keep striving to achieve the
they're going to the press side of the building.
If we just keep believing, we shall all be free.
I love this song, baby.
To a place where we'll all be free. Follow me.
Get into this part a little bit, and then we're gonna get to your theme song, Big Rig. This is my workout song right here, Big Rig.
How his love is unconditional and it brings faith.
7 minutes of this, me and Bunny.
Anybody glad for God's love? No greater love than this, that a man will lay down his life for his friends. Listen, let me teach you this. Listen, listen. Your love is favor. Next part, this is what you're gonna say. Listen, faith, faith, we feel it, faith. Faith, we feel it, faith. Come on, sing it with us.
Your love is favor.
Hey, with them, hey, with that cauliflower emoji, you're putting your hands up at me. You love my bunny.
Your love is favor.
Out while you over there clapping your hands to your forehead, trying to make it seem like it's just me.
I had folks in here earlier who were happy to see the bunny. Applause. Dang. Anyway. I'm so messy.
Love, there's so many things I've got to tell you, but I'm afraid I don't know how. 'Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change. 'Cause
oh, you say you sleep? I bet you.
So many people use your name in vain. Love, those who have faith in you.
I'm feeling better about not speaking out of time. That's a harmony too. I muted myself.
Through all the ups and downs, the joys and hurts, love, for better or worse, I still will choose you first. Oh, oh, oh.
See? He said don't start. I did it. I caught myself.
Many days I've longed for you, wanting you. Hoping for the chance to get to know you, longing for your kiss, for your kiss, touch, for your feel.
You know, if I had to pick a
many nights,
a musical
from the things you do, and felt like I could die from the thought of losing you.
I know that you're real, right,
with no doubts and no fears.
This one. I like harmony too. She's alright with me. I don't know if I can really let her, you know, get with one of the fellas. I can't take her in a fight. She damn near 6 feet tall. I mean, I ain't saying can't. Forgive me, y'all.
I was told the true definition of a man was to never cry, work till you're tired, got to provide. Always be the rock for my fam, protect them by all means, and give you the things that you need, baby. Our relationship is suffering, trying to give you what I never had. You say I don't know how to love you, babe. Well, I say show me the way. I keep my feelings deep inside, I shadow them with my pride. I'm trying desperately, baby, just work with me.
Show me the way to surrender my heart. Girl, I'm so lost. Yeah. Teach me how to love.
Yeah.
How I can get my emotions involved.
Yeah.
Teach me, show me how to love. Show me the way to surrender my heart. Girl, I'm so lost. Teach me how to love. How I can get my emotions involved.
Yeah. I was always taught to be strong. Never let them think you care at all. Let no one get close to me.
Ooh,
before you and me. I done shared things with your girl about my past that I'd never tell to anyone else. Just keep it to myself. Girl, I know I lack affection and expressing my feelings. It took me a minute to come and admit this, but see, I'm really trying to change now. Wanna love you better, show me how. I'm trying desperately, baby. Please
teach
work with me.
Show me the way to surrender
my heart.
Girl, I'm so lost.
Yeah.
Teach me how to love. How I can get my emotions involved.
Yeah.
Teach me. Show me how to love. Show me the way to surrender my heart. Girl, I'm so lost. Teach me how to love. How I can get my emotions involved.
Anywho, you guys, I'm going to give you just a few more minutes before I go inside. If anyone has a dedication or a theme song, you want to tell me what's going on with you tonight before I get up out of it. Or this morning, forgive me. It is a new rotation. And as I said, we are in mourning.
And it's all right to say so. Rest in love to Miss Pauline. Rest in love to Kaylin Samuels. Those you've lost away. Along the way, excuse me. We're here together. We'll heal our spirits together. It's amazing. Big Rig says, my boy Daniel. Daniel came and sat out beside me because little cauliflower got away. And the little cauliflower, a big cauliflower. He looked like Peter from Family Guy. Peter. So, yeah. The fire department has not come back to the bus yet. And so that means that they're at least doing some portion of their job. Hey, babe, I really think that that one cat with the glasses, the captain that comes, I don't know if it's a fire captain that comes when they're in the... anyway, I think that he was here that night. Yeah, the taller gentleman, all of them have that fire dude mustache thing going on. But I believe that some of them were here that night. I mean, obviously, it's the closest firehouse or thing to where we are that comes to us. Yet, as I keep seeing them come by, I kind of recognize them. So I'm trying to low-key pay attention a little bit to that as well. And then look, oh. Huh? Oh. Rotten Cauliflower over there told me that I can't sing. So now I'm just going to sing loud every morning and exercise my diaphragm and my lungs. You know you don't tell me bullshit like that. Anyway, I'm sorry, you guys. I know, I'm not sorry. I apologize for having a side conversation right there. Also, I am working on cleaning up my language. Not the cursing part. Uh-oh. Well, that's the lights. Wait. That's a separate truck. That's a separate thing. Ooh, well, it's a busy night in Arizona. Morning. It's, Wow, y'all. It's amazing. It's been peaceful up to this point. So I'm not going to take anything away from it. Anyway, let me check and make sure I haven't missed anything. And I see you came into the chat, babe. Thank you. I appreciate that. I appreciate you coming out here, too. You know, I wasn't too concerned. Excuse me. You got distracted? What were you playing? Jump Force, my bad. It was Jump Force. I apologize. I said Tekken. Too funny. Too funny. Yeah, getting back to your black boy joy. It tickles me, y'all. I mean, it was a little bit more grown boy joy when I walked in there into the living room. That was extra. You know, he's gonna giggle now. Key, 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 key. Yeah. Oh. All in the buff. Okay. You were going to. Then he's really comfortable. Right. Hey, Big Rick. Hey, yeah. Maybe we'll have a Negro nudist colony. What do you think? Ow, get off my hair. Daniel just made this face at me. That was it. There was no words. They just made this face at me and then politely rubbed me on my back like, don't make me pop you in your forehead. So hey babe, do you know what a mushroom stamp is? Big Rig, do you know what a mushroom stamp is? If you're still there. Or if there's someone in the chat or in the clouds, do you know what a mushroom stamp is? No, you're cheating. You're looking it up. I just said that you would thump me in the forehead, and I mentioned a mushroom stamp. What do you think I'd be talking about? Anyone? No one? Bueller? I'm going to give y'all to the end of these theme songs right here. And then if no one has the answer, I will get it from there. We're going to go new school to old school. My love, are we completely out of water? Okay. Big Rig, you've never heard of a mushroom stamp either? What the hell? Gentlemen. I know you have. Maybe y'all
just
know.
Take away the big shirts, the tattoos, the sweatpants and veins. Okay, I don't wear no makeup, no purse in my hands.
Theme song, okay?
My resting bitch face is mistaken for the mean girl. But what if I told you there's nothing I want more in this world than somebody who loves me naked? Someone who never asks for love, but knows how to take it. Are you that somebody who sees a wall and breaks it? Are you ready to fight just to see what's lost behind my flaws? Can you love me naked? Yeah, 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 naked. Yeah, 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 naked. Bitch in the morning, so catch me at nighttime. Some of my friends think I'm moody, but I think I'm just fine. I could be pissed, but I act like I'm not. I really remember when I say I forgot. No matter how hard I try to run away from love,
then
at the
you
end
got
of
it.
The
you
night,
I need
somebody who loves me naked.
And that's only because I just mentioned him, and because by now you should definitely know what the hell I'm saying. He said, what's his answer? Daniel says, here's a clue. Think of something that resembles a mushroom, Big Rig. You got it? To those of you watching later on or who are going to catch the fact that I'm about to put up a video of Big Rig cheating on a test. Do you know what a mushroom stamp is?
This thing right here. Letting all the ladies
that's
know.
About, you know. Okay, you know now. Say what you will. You know, looked it up, didn't you? Big Rig had to Google the mushroom.
Check it out. That dress so scandalous, and you know another nigga couldn't handle it. So you're shaking that thing like who's the ish, with a look in your eyes so devilish. You like to dance on the hip hop spots, and you cruise to the cruise to connect the dots. Not just urban, she liked the type, cause she was living la vida loca. She had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. Thighs like wah, wah, wah. Baby, move your butt, butt, butt. I think I'll sing it again. She had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. Thighs like wah, wah, wah. All night long, let me see that.